It's interesting to me how a Zerg player is such an expert on Protoss. It's very interesting, like, I hadn't considered it before. This guy's a fucking idiot. It's just not fun. You have to get a base with a cannon rush or else you're behind the entire game. And even if you do get a base with the cannon rush, you're still like semi behind. That's the worst part. It's just you're not as behind. And I don't like playing from behind 100% of the time, so I go cannon rush. Like, if you go gate expend, you're basically behind for the next 20 fucking minutes. And even then, you're still fucked, because Protoss tier 3 is garbage. It's like unreal how fucking bad Protoss is right now. Nobody fucking listens. My game is really choppy. I might have to restart my comp after this. Actually, I can just go Mothership Core after this. No Reaper? It's also pretty cool how, like, Terran can have out a Reaper to kill a probe before I can ever possibly have anything to fucking defend it with. It's pretty cool, too. It's the same thing with Zerglings if you go gate expend. If they go, like, an early pool, like, even, like, a 15 pool or whatever, you still cannot possibly have anything to defend it. I don't know. It's like, Zealots are not a solution to Reapers, right? Like, yeah, my game is like choppy as balls right now. I'm gonna have to restart my comp. Or maybe just the game, I don't fucking know. But it is literally unplayable. Okay, maybe saturate the other fucking patches, please. Alright, no units. I'm gonna lose this stalker, and that's okay. I'm gonna get as many SCVs as possible. Wow, that's not really a good gap, is it? I always forget I have, like, so much more minerals on this map. Yeah, the thing, yeah, like, at least some Protoss get it, like, it's not just me, right? Like, that's the thing. If it were just me, I'd have shut the fuck up a long time ago, but it's not. Everybody else realizes this is a problem too, but there's so much fucking anti-Protoss bias that, like, it's hard to get anything done, or, like, convince anybody that you're not just talking out of your ass. But anytime any single Protoss player speaks up, they immediately get fucking shoved into the dirt. It's a fucking wine-based economy, and if you don't whine as loud as the other races, you're fucking done. And that's not good for competitive balance at all. It never will be. It never has been. It's always just shitty. I've seen games die because of wine-based economies. It's not like I don't know what I'm talking about. I've been fucking playing comp games longer than some people have been alive. Which is any amount of time at all, I guess, now that I think about it. He's not gonna get out with this. Oh my god, he is. Unreal, man. Literal god. Broken and worn, and they want sleep on in the moonlight. The pressure is on, the guilt of the season. Makes it hard to feel, but they persevere for the end game, the end game. Oh shit, dude, I didn't mean to do that. It's like, it's hard to implement balance changes because then the other race is winning. Do you use Spotify or something else? This is actually a playlist of shit I like. I built it up over the past 4 or 5 years, I think. It's just a playlist of random shit I like. I honestly don't know what to go against Terran right now. Well, he's going bio, so I guess we can go, Do it. Drop your tank. Drop your stupid fucking tank. I'm just gonna prevent him from taking a base as long as possible. Pressure the front. Whoop. No! While we pressure the back. Killing those is actually, like, super annoying. Killing, oh my fucking lord, of course. I always forget I have a billion fucking minerals on this map. He's not gonna be able to expand anytime soon, though. That's the thing. I'm just gonna fucking leave, man. I'm not gonna risk that shit. Not today. I'm also gonna expand really fast after this. He got a probe from that, unreal. Literal god. They were once kept on in the moonlight, the moonlight. Cause the thing is, the other base mines out really fast, so. I don't really like going zealots here, but it's the map, you know? You gotta do what you gotta do. He knows I have Storm now? Okay. This is really annoying for him. And this is why you don't move into the middle of the map if you don't have good map multitasking. A Lameo. I'm actually gonna lose this fucking fight. Unreal. I don't have my mothership coin anymore either. That's unfortunate. This is what I mean when that base mines out really fast. Wait, where's my mothership core then? Oh, duh, I just remade it. I'm an idiot. Wow, he's got so much shit already. Well, that was actually like a fair bit of my supply that just like went down the tubes there. Hard implement balances. Yeah, I mean, it's a wine-based economy. At the end of the day, everybody's gonna fucking wine because that's all anybody ever fucking does. If you're not whining, you're not doing it right. You're also not getting shit done. Get over there. You and me. Without you, I can't see. You're the universe to me. You're the air in my lungs. You're the fields where I run. You're the sky where I'm floating. It's you. He actually did that really wrong. No, he didn't. I lied. I was gonna say he didn't double harass, but I actually like going for shield upgrades now. I don't generally do it, but I think it's pretty good. So I'm just gonna leave this shit here. Fuck me, man. Fuck off. Wow, he actually put a fucking liberator here. Unreal. Oh no, not a liberator. Do I actually like have no minerals? I didn't realize. There we go. Reasonable. Alright, now we're just gonna start adding in archons. Are you fucking real right now? Can you fuck off? Honestly. So fucking annoying. And then all this time, he's gotten up, like, literally the perfect fucking whatever. Like, literally everything. What we're gonna do, though, is we're gonna slip around. Try and snipe off this space really fucking fast. Easy. What? Can I select my fucking High Templar? That'd be grand. That's all we needed to do there. Now we scoot over here. just zoning storms, so he can't really chase me that well. Or he'll just chase me anyway. It's good.